personal life a little bit deeper.
First, very merry early Christmas to each and every one of you. We do have movie night in January on the 20th, so feel free to come back for that as well.
We have 2 minutes.
Christmas cards, if you haven't got your Christmas cards yet, there's some over here. I think there's others across the street as well. If you want to order a cookbook, you can. $6 cookbook. Hey, you know what? That last minute Christmas shopping, it's real, folks. You can see Miss Sue tonight if you want to get a cookbook. They're $6 a cookbook. Make great presents. I do have to say they don't come pre-wrapped. So you have to get your own wrapping paper as well. Yeah. One quick announcement, if the kids are singing in the kids' choir, after the first song, if they can make their way up near the piano, that'd be great. Yep. No, that's the chair. Nope, we got 1 minute. I like to start on time, thank you. Christmas Eve to each and every one of you. In case you're wondering, this is Jesus. That's who. Joseph and Mary left and put me in charge, so hang on tight. That's right. I'm the babysitter on this silent night.
Holy night.
night of peace, the baby Jesus cries cease. No German boys making a riot. We can take it all in on this night so quiet. To ringing of the bell, J Jesus is still fast asleep as far as I can tell. This is remarkable. A child sleeps through bells of thunder. Can anyone tell me who is this mysterious child of wonder? Jesus is so much more than an heirloom, I see. How many know who this child is meant to be? I need to tell Joseph when he gets back in from the winter snow. More importantly, I should tell Mary. I wonder, does she know?
baby boy will stay by sons and daughters. Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you know? This child that you deliver will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels tread? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy look inside to your baby boy will calm a storm with his hands? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels tread? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
Your baby boy is Lord of all creations. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? This sleeping child you're holding is the great I Am. Oh, Mary, did you know?
This is Christ
the King. Why shouldn't we jump up and sing? If you don't like to sing, then hum. And if you don't know him, then come.
with tears unspoken come, taste of his perfect love. Oh, come, guilty and holding ones, there is no need to run. See what your God has done. Christ is born.
See what God has done.
the story of amazing love came down from heaven above. Jesus came to make all things right, and it started all on that holy night.
His power.
Just think, all this for the Jesus child, who left heaven for us. That thought is wild. But it is a breath of fresh air to remember the child lying there.
Help me be strong. Help me be
Savior have traveled far, in darkness, not following a star. But tonight, let us all stand and make a circlish sphere. We will light this room with candles and holiday cheer. People to Jesus. We need to be shining stars for Him. Do others see us? As this service end is in sight. Will you join me all? Will you all join me in singing Silent Night? Tonight, the night, this day, Mr. Mitchell, will you end us in prayer?
Father in heaven, Lord, we thank you so much for sending your only one begotten Son. For as we celebrate his birth tonight and tomorrow, I pray that we will always remember the true reason for this season, and is your Son, Jesus Christ. Be with us now, Lord, as we go on our separate ways. We thank you for all the many Christmas blessings you bring us each and every year. We pray this in your name, Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you all for coming out. Hope you all have a Merry Christmas, and just put your candles in the back. Merry Christmas.